Somebody comes and they spit vitriol at everybody, Swiss. Then they're confused and back at them.
Oh. No, I see Swiss. I see Swiss.
Breeze is getting hot.
Breeze is getting hot.
Pick a side, here, Swiss. Pick a side.
A pen and a paper. Up in a paper. Up in a paper.
A bunch of unoriginal. It's already been said.
Chapstick and a cell phone.
Oh shoot! Are we starting or no?
Oh, we didn't even do the intro yet.
Here we go. Here we go.
I got it. Okay.
I thought that was only the episode.
Here we go.
Welcome. You know it's DaParty. I'm off because we just started so frantically.
We just started immediately.
We're good. Okay, we're in a game. We're playing Rayman deck.
Yep.
You.
Wow.
Dude, I had such an excellent.
This hand sucks.
You know what? I figured. Son of a.
Good start, Swiss.
Good start.
But with the with these intros, if we had Uno's intros, so like we get somebody to make whatever like type of like, remember like TGIF and like Family Matters?
How do we
like
not have intros? An intro for Uno yet?
No. Swiss, give me that back.
Holy.
Look at that. That was my hand. That was
all
my
these,
hand.
All these hands suck, dude.
No, there's not that.
I love my hand.
Why?
Swiss, that is
so
my
three,
hand.
Three suck and one's good?
Hand. But yeah, so we end him with those,
give
those
it
little
back.
Skits, and then Uno starts. No, I...
How do we not have an Uno, whatchamacallit, intro yet?
That's what I'm saying.
Oh my god!
It's crazy. That's mine.
Meanwhile, this other hand somehow crept in that has only three.
What is happening? Can I play?
My hand back. I would love to play.
And now you're gonna...
God. Oh. And hope.
I'd like to play, please.
No.
Play.
Bam.
Play.
And every day, people.
You suck, dude.
If you guys see Tenant.
I knew you asked us like an hour ago.
I know. I've been asking for the last 2 hours. Yes. Nobody would answer me.
Would you guys like it if we just handed out like $1 million?
Oh, baby.
What's
there? We go.
Do you guys know Brian Regan?
Of course. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah.
So he's
no!
like my favorite comedian. Yeah. Bye bye. No, you're going to eat that jerky. So,
I'm going to be the laughing stock off the cul-de-sac.
Whatever, dude.
Sorry. Yeah.
Why would you do that?
So his new special is very, very funny. And Swiss, you will lose your mind watching it.
I watched it.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Oh, of course.
Oh yeah,
you just said
bad.
A joke from him. Yeah.
That's bad.
Don't mind me.
No, go ahead. So.
That's bad.
Oh.
What were we going to say about the special?
Oh, it's over. What do you mean, Cole? Why Cole?
I know. Because I thought you were sitting across from me. That's it.
It's over. Creed.
Yeah.
What color do you want?
It doesn't matter.
So, okay, you said about the Brian Regan special. I almost didn't jump in. I'm so stupid.
Wow. Hey, by the way, Good start, guys.
Breeze, that was you.
First off, maybe you guys should focus instead of talking about Brian Regan.
Oh, my God.
Stand
played
up.
A two.
Why
you
would,
just had a
why
two.
Why do we need to focus? You're the one who messed up.
You blew it.
If we're not focused, you're the one
how did
jumping
I mess
in.
Up?
Because
you
jumped in when
you
had
just had the hand.
Everybody
then you
saw that
two.
Hand. We were screwed from the beginning.
No.
So
we
why
weren't.
Would you jump in? Why would you jump in? We
nah,
could possibly
don't
do
nah.
Something.
Just because you let him lurk in the back, sneak in the bag. Don't try to do that.
Swiss, I think it's time to hit the button on Breeze.
I did.
I think.
Now you just press the button for everything.
Now I can't.
How come it's when Breeze messes up? It's not a mess up. It's a throw a tantrum.
Pretty sure when you mess up, you went, oh no, it's just an honest mistake.
No, that's me.
That's
all of you. It's everybody. Don't act innocent.
What was your Brian Regan special joke?
Yeah. Let's do this again so he creeps in the back.
Okay. Wait, hold on. So question. Let me back up even further. So
no,
if we're the ones not paying attention and you're the one who jumped in when he had that low amount of cards left, who's the one messing up, Breeze?
First off, you all messed up by letting that hand exist. You guys all had that hand. Why didn't you play the force?
Because we wanted to go out just like Swiss did.
Yeah, that's right. So Swiss just got it. It was just luck of the draw.
It's not luck of the draw. You jumped in when he had
you couldn't have done anything to hurt him.
You had two cards left.
Could have avoided it.
Nope.
Could have avoided it.
Somebody. Y'all know who's winning, right? Y'all understand, right?
Nope.
No. No. Oh, man.
Let me guess. That messed up too?
Okay, so we're in trouble. We're in trouble, kind of.
Oh, hey, good stuff, Chugs. You messed up.
Oh, don't you.
Good stuff, Chugs. You messed up.
So what's
special?
It's hilarious.
Oh, it's great.
But now I'm thinking I don't want to ruin the joke.
Oh, okay. Okay, maybe. No, it's over. Dang it.
See, I get the anticlimactic because we knew.
That's fine?
Yes, that's fine.
Yeah, because he didn't jump in.
I attempted. I had a red I could have played, and I went to the deck to try to hopefully get him +2.
I ain't hearing this.
Somebody roll back the tape and look at how many times Breeze loses his mind because people are jumping in when there's sub-5 cards in somebody's hand.
Let's do red.
For over a year. For over a year you screamed this, and now you do it, and now it doesn't
matter. Move forward with your life.
We got it.
With your life.
We got it. Got it. Mm-hmm.
Oh, I jumped in. Breakdown. Hit the button.
This is the breakdown. See what
You can't do reverse psychology like this, man.
It does because it doesn't work. Breeze, you did this for a year.
For what?
You're not pulling the wool over anybody's eyes.
I did what for you?
Why are you jumping in?
Big wool.
First off.
Then look at you.
Don't project on me. I'm pretty sure it's a combo effort here.
Combo effort screaming that? Nah.
Combo effort! Nah. Oh yeah, Woods. Yeah, Woods has never gotten mad.
I never have. Never once.
Not once.
Never once. Yeah. When I make a mistake, I man up.
That is.
Wow.
See, Breeze, this is what happens when you're not paying attention.
What do you mean this is what happens? Yeah, that's what happens. Sorry, laugh it up.
We will. Having a great time.
There's no we. Why do you keep pitchforking me? It's not 3-on-1 here, man.
Pitchforking.
Everybody's
pitchforking.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I have another two.
Oh, I'm dead. Jeez. Crap.
There's no team here. It's all everybody for themselves. I see what you're doing, Woods. I see exactly what you're trying to do.
It's a free for all.
We. There's no we.
Yeah, I'm saying that you're upset that people are fighting back now.
First off, nobody's fighting
back. We're not taking your bullying anymore, Breeze.
Nobody's bullying anybody. You just bullied me, if anything. Mm-hmm. I was just minding my own business.
No, nobody's bullying anybody. Oh, yeah, you're jumping.
You press the button. You bullied Twist to press the button.
Why are you taking mine?
He's falling apart.
See, this is what he does.
So you can do this.
Oh, I thought you guys were on a team.
Nobody said teams.
Yeah, right. Breeze is getting hot. Breeze is getting hot.
First off, Chugs, get your own material, dude. Unoriginal. We already heard that one.
Breeze is getting hot.
I liked it. I had to do it.
You can tell when Breeze is upset because that's when he starts name calling.
No, it's not. I didn't name call anybody.
You just called Breeze him.
Move forward with your life. Quit living in the past.
I think he's got like early onset.
That guy!
That guy, baby!
Jeez, here we go.
Okay. Yeah, instant mood change, dude. Instant mood change for the game.
Okay. By the way, roll call one.
Hey, Swiss, how long have you been recording?
Sorry. That's all I could
11 minutes, 25 seconds.
Yeah, 11 minutes, 30
Why did you pick? Why'd you do this to me?
I swear to God, it was all I could play. Promise. Yeah, as you can tell.
I'll allow it this time.
That was it. Scout's honor.
You have no honor. You weren't in the scouts.
See this? So much anger.
What do they have in Canada? Do they have Boy Scouts or is it something else?
Boy Scouts.
Okay. I was never in Boy Scouts, guys.
Really?
Never in them.
I was. If you weren't in, you don't know. So you do certain things to get badges. Like you go camping, you get your camping badge and you like sew something up, you get your sewing badge, whatever. And so I needed my fishing badge. And so there was a lake near the in the apartment complex where we lived at the time. It's a little man-made lake, and me and my dad went fishing there for like 2 hours, right? so I could get my badge, but I caught no fish. Years later, I'm an adult, and he tells me he knew there were no fish in that pond. Oh. He just sat there with me while so I could get my badge, and that like almost made me cry. I was like, oh my God, he knew I wasn't gonna catch anything. He just sat there with me to hang out. Like, love my dad, dude. No. Ouch. Ooh.
That's awesome, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, and I still got it. I'm going to be in double digits. Oh, maybe not. Okay, I got Rayman.
You almost got your double digits badge.
I almost did get my double digits badge, dude.
You know why I like waiters so much? They bring a lot to the table.
That's accurate.
Of course it's accurate. It's their job, Chugs.
That's accurate. See, why are you coming at me, dude? Why are you coming at me? What
hey,
I
Breeze.
Do?
Hey, Breeze.
Oh!
What color do you want?
You Green. Know what your job is? Picking up cards.
What?
Good diss, right? No!
How did I know?
Yeah, I'll challenge you.
Oh, this is a plus 10 right there.
Double digits badge.
I almost got my
Scout's honor, right?
Yeah. Welcome to the Boy Scouts, bud.
Okay.
It's about to be crazy. Maybe not. That's gonna be crazy.
No.
Okay. Now I'm okay. Oh my
God.
What the hell is this? You left me with the worst one of the bunch. The worst one of the bunch.
That was mine.
Just trash.
Dude, you just saw his hand. What are you doing?
I don't have anything.
Yes!
Oh!
Good stuff, guys. Good stuff.
The irony of that going down the way that it did.
Bunch of idiots.
Was so beautiful.
What are you doing? You just saw his hand. I'm going to hand him the win. You know what I love about waiters? Is when they just hand wins to people, Swiss. Good job, guys. Door Uno night Swiss, for us.
Swiss, you're screaming that you just saw his hand. It was originally yours, dude. You had the two cards.
I forgot that it was a one.
Son of a.
Oh, God, my stomach hurts.
Say anything.
I haven't laughed this hard the first 15 minutes of Uno.
Dude, I knew it was a blue. I forgot it was a one.
Oh, this is garbage.
I knew he had a blue. Garbage. I knew he had a blue. I forgot it was a one.
Absolute garbage.
Hey, Rocco.
What is this?
Dude, trash I like the song, play. Dude. Trash no. play. My God, amateur hour. What the hell is going on here?
Somebody could have jumped in. Somebody
yeah, you.
Jumped in.
You. It was you.
No, not quite.
I freaking dare you, dude.
Hey, Breeze, you're a big fan of the Four Horsemen.
Oh, tonight is a great baby. Night, you guys.
Yes.
Maybe done soon. Yeah, maybe done soon. Whoa.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. Oh, okay. I thought that was going to be something else.
Breeze was about to flip his table.
Guys, I'm going to need you to... Okay. Going to need you to focus here. Chugs, take a good look at Bill's hand. Okay. Creed, you just had those cards. Mm-hmm. Let's all just remember here.
I've only been recording for 16 minutes and Woods already has two.
Yep. We've already finished three games.
I know.
This is insanity.
Yeah.
tears in my eyes and my stomach hurt.
Oh my god.
No.
Dude! Why are you giving me this? Whatever this is.
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this.
What is that from?
It's, you never seen this video?
Yes. Yeah, great.
This guy's
YouTube
about to
video.
Make his YouTube video and his roommate comes in and punches him in the face. And he goes, I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this. No, I'm gonna chugs it up. I'm gonna chugs it up. Oh, it was such a good hand.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Wow. You hate to see it.
You're disgusting. I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this. Take mine. Take mine. Take mine.
Oh. So good. No, I don't want yours.
I can't believe you've done this.
You looking it up, Swiss?
Yes.
It's your turn.
Yeah.
Let's focus, dude. Focus. You have 20 other hours in the day to do this.
What?
Why does he do that to him? I like that he had this tie around his neck. Yeah, his head too.
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this.
Why are you doing this to me?
I can't believe you've done this.
It's such a good video.
Swiss has lost it. Swiss has lost it.
It's so good.
That's the only thing I'm saying from now on.
Oh, no, why?
I can't believe you've done this.
Who is next?
Oh my god. Is everybody paying attention?
Yes.
No,
because Creed is in the back and nobody notices.
I know. I notice. Okay.
Hurt him.
I don't have anything to hurt him.
Don't.
And I don't know if
baby,
I want to pull from the deck.
Me.
Oh, okay. Okay, cool. Okay, now
Breeze
I'll go
the
from the deck.
Breeze in the
I
back.
Feel better
Breeze
now.
In the back.
Breeze is also in the back, but Breeze doesn't have any wins.
Zero wins! You have two!
Ooh! I keep...
What do you mean, it's a simple decision. You're the worst.
I can't. Trust me. You see it? I can't. I couldn't.
What do you mean you couldn't?
Look at the hand, dude.
You suck, dude.
You know I'm right.
Oh. I can't believe you've done this.
Oh, I can't.
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this.
Yes.
Oh.
I can't believe you've done this.
I would love to play.
Oh, well.
Get up off me.
Oh, well, what?
Oh.
Yeah, you thought it was coming back to me?
Come
on!
I can't believe you've done this.
I don't want to draw any more cards. I don't want to.
I can't believe you've done this. Oh, come on, dude. Of all the colors. I can't
normally
believe
me.
You've done this.
I ain't never have no red.
Swiss, don't.
Make
Swiss,
him pay. Make him pay, Swiss.
Do it. Make him pay.
Make him pay.
Make him pay.
Just take
Make
two.
Him pay.
Just take
make
two.
Him.
Take.
I can't believe you've done this.
So, okay.
Oh, back to-
Good stuff there, Swiss. Good stuff.
Like he can control it.
He can. Meanwhile, he's in Uno!
Buddy, do something.
I can't believe you've done this.
Oh, there you go. There you go.
No! Nice save there, Chucks. Hopefully nobody
knows. Oh, no!
Yeah. Doing?
Still
Why are
no.
you doing this? He already exclaimed that he will have to draw cards.
It's cool no matter what. You know, whatever. I'm going to leave it up to the deck.
I can't believe you've done this.
He's so mad. He's so mad.
I can't believe you've done this.
Oh. No, man.
I can't believe
you. There we go. Oh, fat guy. Wait.
No.
How many cards is fat guy going to give? Oh, fat guy gave me more cards. Okay. Not thrilled about that, but.
Here you go.
What's happening?
Oh, the fog.
Oh, the fog. Mm. Oh, this is bad.
Why did it show my cards?
Because he chose you.
You are the chosen one.
Ah!
I was like, tricks on me, because now everyone knows my card. So thank you for switching it again.
That's right.
So yeah, good rib.
Oh, God.
Oh, man, again.
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this.
Cool. Perfect. This game should have been over years ago.
Mm. Excuse me. Okay.
Swiss kind of low.
Uh-oh.
Swiss in the back.
Hey. Hey.
Hey. What's up?
Don't worry about.
Oh, good. Good. I like that.
I don't.
No, Swiss, I told you I want to play.
Oh!
Yeah, yeah.
Heard him!
Ooh.
I knew you weren't gonna hurt him, dude.
Come on, dude. That's not cool. I can't believe you've done this.
All I can say is,
I can't believe you've done this.
You already clipped it!
That was force play, dude.
That's why he wasn't paying attention.
Sure.
Oh. Okay.
What was that one?
Oh.
Call his ass out.
Hand. Yes, good.
He's
job,
too busy man. Making clips good. To press the button.
Yeah, just the best stuff. Just the best stuff.
Sorry, that was that's right before I can't believe you've done this.
I'm so upset.
Why?
I'm so. It worked out.
No, it didn't work out.
It will work out.
It didn't work out. Take me back, man. Come on.
Take me back.
Yeah, I'll pick up some more cards. Don't worry.
That's a nasty hand there.
I got it.
That's a nasty hand, as we say here.
Who's we?
Double skip.
Interessante.
Wow.
Yeah, what are you gonna do, Woods?
I'm gonna try it.
Tough spot.
I'm gonna try it.
That's it.
What were you trying?
He had a wild.
You have to change the color. I had a wild.
He had a wild.
So the only thing that I could have played is either wild and then it. The only way that it would get to me is if Swiss played.
Okay.
Yeah. Wait, where is it? I was waiting.
Oh, damn. I muted it because I played the curse word before.
Oh. That one hurt. There was literally there was no option besides make the game. Just ruined it for everything.
So that's 2-2, right?
2-2-0-0.
Yeah.
2-2-0-0. 2020.
2020.
Get it, Breeze. I don't like when you don't talk to me. Right, at least insult me. Then it makes me feel like.
All right. I'm gonna focus now. No more clipping. No more stuff. Just focusing on winning. I called two.
Why are you telling us like we made you do it?
I'm just talking to myself.
I really don't like when you miss, like when you have a jump in and you press the wrong key.
No.
It's the worst.
No.
Hey, Creve.
The yes. worst.
What color do you want?
Yellow, please. Oh, thank you.
I can read your mind.
There we go, then.
Oh.
I know you really wanted yellow, so you go ahead and you can.
Not good. Creed's in the back already.
Of course he is.
Already in the back.
I'm in the front of the club. I'm not even in. I'm trying to get in. I'm trying to get in the club.
No, you're definitely back there.
No. I got the wrong shoes on.
Somebody could have jumped in.
Ooh. 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 Mm. There we go.
Okay. No.
No. No. No.
Ooh.
Ooh. Not me, dude. What? Come on.
Chugs. You could have jumped
yeah.
in.
Well, you took me.
Oh, fat guy.
Fat guy.
He's only had two cards. So close.
Game's got it out for me tonight.
It's one of those days.
When you don't want to wake up.
Wow, we went
Everybody
to
sucks. Everybody sucks. You don't really know why. What you want to justify?
Rivers of Wizard.
You know, if you guys are gonna, I'll just wait.
That's me and Breeze's next performance. Right. Guys, that's it. We're gonna sing Rolling together. Oh. Mm. What's gonna happen? Oh, you can actually pick. I didn't know this. I thought it was random. I'm a goof.
Oh, those are some nice cards you got there.
I have like too many. Why are you looking at mine?
We're just taking a peek, Ski.
You have two wins, you know?
Yeah.
So do you. Do you guys know that
I don't
song? The Monica song?
No, I don't think so.
Because you said just one of those days and you guys went Limp Bizkit.
Yeah.
Monica. Yeah.
God.
I don't know. What's the song you're talking about?
I went Monica. Just one of those days. And I got a girl still.
Nope.
I don't think I know it. And it sounds like I'd like it.
Any chance to go Bizkit, though, I'll take it.
I could have jumped in. I didn't. But Breeze is in the back. Oh!
Swiss is in the back.
Yeah, Swiss is very much in the back. Swiss is very much in the back. Very much in the back.
Hanging out at the curtain.
Swiss is very much in the back.
Sir.
I want you to win so bad, Breeze.
Not going to happen. Not gonna happen. I'm telling you right
you
now.
You got it. Jump it. Oh.
I got cocky.
Okay.
I got cocky. I got cocky.
I think he's Swiss. I said Swiss one.
Hey, Breeze. Breeze.
I can't believe you've done this.
This is it, baby.
Ducks, fix it.
I can't fix it, and we need a We need to keep the game going, dude.
That was highway robbery, dude.
Dude, I'm 2 for 2. I'm 2 for 2 with like saying dumb things right before I lose. 2 for 2 today. What's wrong?
I got
Chugs,
a little,
what were you doing? Jump in, game over. Yeah.
I was like, because I knew that Swiss had that wild. I was like, there's nothing I can do. I hope Breeze does. Mm-hmm. And the red came out.
I can't believe you've done this.
Amazing.
I can't believe you've done this.
Skip me immediately. Very Megan. Hmm.
Yeah, in rather Megan.
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe.
What highway robbery, Breeze?
Oh, great.
Highway robbery.
I want to know who has the highest percentage of getting a hand stolen from them.
Breeze.
And then that person winning.
Breeze is Mr. Highway Robber.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, yes, yeah. Well, for me, you are.
Yeah.
First off, I'll say so too. Creed did it to you, Swiss, like a bunch of times in a row in the same freaking game, and you know it.
But I still won that game.
Come on, dude. Don't do that to Swiss. Chug's in the back.
I'm not. You're in the back. Bree's nope. about to be in the back.
Yeah, oh my Bree's God, Bree's in the back. Goodness.
Don't worry about it. We're all the same here.
Are Bree's you kidding back. Me? How many times did it go around and you didn't play that on me? Oh, okay.
Bree's in the back.
I get it.
First
I get
Chugs, it. See, you're in the back, bud.
We see it all. We see it all.
Yeah, but I have no wins though. I have no wins. That, so I'm not.
I've won.
I'm kind of in the back area, but I wouldn't say I'm in the back. You know what I mean?
In like in the barrier.
Well, you're in the back in this game, but in like in the party world, just nobody really takes you seriously. You know what I mean?
That's what I mean. Yeah, that's what I mean. That's what I mean.
I take him seriously.
Well, I know
not, you. Not do. In this game. Yeah. He's got zero wins.
Oh wow.
Yeah, but yeah.
If he had two wins, we'd be taking him seriously.
Stick on me like glue. Or the how's that saying go?
Not that way.
I'm rubber. You're glue.
Your words stick to me like glue and sink me.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm rubber and you're glue and the words and.
Yeah, you would, wouldn't you, you son of a.
Because Chugs has no wins.
You're right.
So he's less of a threat.
I bet.
You bet what? I just told you the reason. I
mean, nah, you suck. Yeah, make him pay.
Yeah, but I don't know what color.
Whatever, dude.
Yeah.
Chugs has no wins.
Whatever, dude.
Whatever, man.
Whatever, dude.
Whatever, dude.
I'm going to make people care about me now, because that's a win on the board.
Garbage.
Dude,
for the Chuggerton.
Literally, this week is not my week. Two times I put my foot in my mouth and lost. I handed Chugs the win by picking the wrong color.
Do you know how uneventful that win felt? To be told right before nobody cares about you and then win?
Yes. That wasn't it.
That was the saddest victory in Uno history.
It was nobody takes you seriously.
Yeah, it's the same thing.
It's not.
See, when you're talking about the name calling and stuff, there it is. It's all that.
First off, this doesn't involve you. You don't need to jump in. Don't jump in. Don't make our business your business.
Well, you don't seem to have a problem jumping in to get the wins away.
You need to mind your business. Your business.
Stay the
about my business.
What? I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this.
I'm gonna have that stuck in my head.
Yes.
Yeah, it's in there deep.
There's got to be a techno remix.
How the hell is Chugs at 2-0? Guys, did we not notice this?
What did you
fix
say?
It.
What was the thing?
Oh, don't do this to Chugs. I can't believe you've done this.
Why would you do that to me?
Oh my God.
Dude?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now?
I'm gonna make you care, Breeze.
I can't believe you've done this. What were you saying, Chugs?
He was saying, I can't believe you've done this.
That's right. Oh my God, what a hand I have.
I still love Fat Guy. I still love him. I mean, I wanna slap him across his stupid fat face. But aside from that, I still love that guy.
That's a little much, bud.
Yeah, well, that's how I feel.
Okay. This is why people don't take you seriously. This is.
I know that someone who's watching this is like, didn't they used to talk about punching each other in the necks?
Yeah, all the time.
We went through like a 2-3 week phase where we're gonna punch each other in the
neck. A lot of neck punches, yeah.
Yeah, like, and now the slap in the face is too far?
Guys, for the record, I'm kidding. I love Fat Guy. You guys know how much. Oh my God.
Hey, Breeze in the back.
Don't worry about it.
Breeze in the back. Breeze in the back. I gotta leave it up to the deck, guys.
I swear to God, Chugs. just let me win. Ooh. Just let it happen.
Chugs.
Let's take it slow. Let the good times roll. Garbage.
Oh. Wow. Okay. Wow. Wow.
Oh. Okay. Ooh, they're rolling. Okay.
And he's sprinting.
Ouchies.
Oh, come on.
No turn for you, bud.
As soon as you open your mouth.
I know.
I should just be quiet. This is not my week for trash talk.
It's like me the other week saying, in the 4 years I've used my Joy-Cons, I've never had an issue. Next day, they don't work. What is going on?
Who's whistling this little tune?
Oh, dude, one of the greatest, probably top 25 menu themes of 2021, I think.
What an over, you know. What an over dramatic statement. This is why people don't take
name
you seriously.
Name another top 25.
This is why Ooh. People don't take you seriously.
But he's got a good point, Breeze. Go ahead and name him.
Of what?
25 menu themes of 2021.
25? Just off the top of my friggin' head?
Sounds that.
Get out.
Ghost of Tsushima.
Yeah.
Last of Us. I'm just naming games we played.
FF7 Remake.
Fall Guys.
Well, that's not this year, but yeah.
I mean.
Okay. Breeze is in the back.
Or 2021.
What do you mean Breeze in the back? Look at Cree.
Well, I know, but
don't
you're.
Look at me. Don't look at me. Don't be the funny
one. I'm looking at him.
Oh, you guys big fan of the Four Horsemen?
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this.
Haha, heart guy. All right.
You don't know what that guy does.
Heart guy with a tongue.
Yeah. Mati.
Heart.
Someone's picking the little ukulele.
Oh,
I have no music.
I do, but I don't think
probably because you were tinkering. You were tinkering. You tinkered your music away is what happened. It's playing in like some other audio source 12 things down and you're...
Breeze?
What?
I hope you stub your toe.
I can't believe you've done this.
Why would you take Mega Arbor Chain?
Oh. Why?
Ah, advanced Unoing didn't work.
For who?
I don't know.
And nobody was advancing anything.
No, I think we're just trying to get the cards out of her hands.
That's right. There's just a lot of sevens in play here, bud.
We're all in like a dead sprint at the same space.
Well, I was feeling really good about
Chugs. Chugs just blew an ankle.
Yeah, now I'm definitely nowhere near
the
back.
He's just sitting there.
Right. Yep, we just
ran past him. He's my friend told me they used to put syringes of like rubbing alcohol into blisters when they're running.
If they gotta run for a long time. What?
Yeah. I was like, I don't think that's safe.
That is not a thing.
That's what they told me.
Why would they do that?
Because it like kills it fast enough and they're running across country. Bad. I don't know. I didn't ask more questions.
This is bad.
Chugs, you gonna fix this or what?
Yeah, well, I'm trying. We're talking about blisters and stuff, so.
Oh, they hurt.
Someone's just singing like crazy here.
I don't like that the cards literally just switched areas.
Stupid.
Yeah. Don't chugs it up again. Just one time can I not chugs it up. Hey, Creed, what color do you want?
Green.
You cahooting son.
Thank you. That's what you implemented that.
Hey, yeah,
that is
true.
Was
your
ultimate cahooter right there.
It's canon because of you.
It is your discovery.
The ultimate cahooter, Swiss. Who would have thought? Who would have thought?
I prefer the Grand Kahuta.
No, sorry.
That's cool.
King Kahuta?
Just for that
one. The Grand Kahuta.
King Kahuta?
King Kahuta works too.
He's got a blue, a green, and a red. I want to find out what's going on behind that mist.
The colors
though.
Of the rainbow.
What's behind that fog? Let us see.
Oh.
Tell us what's behind there, Swiss.
Yeah, what's behind there?
Shout it out.
Don't worry about it.
Exactly. Don't worry about it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Just shout it out.
Yeah, shout.
No, don't worry about it. Trust God. Me.
Let it all out. These are the cards I could take. We got to make that Uno one. These are the cards I could do without. Come on. Don't want to draw with four.
I'm cahooting with you.
Cahooting with you. So,
come on.
You know what to do. So come on.
No, no. Play the plus two. So
come on.
Cahooting with you.
Oh my goodness, I can't.
Okay.
It's a great song, but
it's good.
Well, all right.
Oh, why all right, dude? Why all right?
All right.
All right, I get to screw Chugs over. All right.
All right.
All right.
Yeah, you want to be taken seriously? Welcome to the big leagues, boy. Welcome to the big leagues, man.
That gave me douche chills.
I like that, welcome to the big leagues. Like, you're playing Uno in some other league that we don't know about.
Yes, yes.
Just real violent, you know? It's like a half karate tournament. Let's see.
I hate the fog so much.
Ooh,
what's behind there?
Oh.
Remember when I had like 2 years of fog?
Yes.
Yeah, you had fog forever. You had Game Genie down. Take mine, man. Take mine.
Foggy. What? Right. What? Why mine?
Because I didn't want what was behind the fog.
You don't want it?
You openly cahooted that it was bad. Interesting. What's behind the fog? Tell us.
I forgot what I had.
Tell us what's behind there.
Just a man.
The myth, the legend?
A man. No, no myth, no legend. just a man. Just a man.
Zero myth, zero legend.
Zero myth.
Just the man.
Just a man.
That's great.
Just no myth. Real.
No legend, just the man.
Oh, come on. Why?
Is a man.
It.
Oh my god, gave it right back, John. What's behind that fog? Tell us.
Tell us in your own words.
In your own words.
I would rather use the words that everybody else is using. Oh god.
I
want to see. I want to see.
Tell me what's behind there. Shout it out.
I want to see.
Yell it.
I just wanted to see it. I just wanted to see.
Poor guy.
Oh.
Reep, beep, beep, beep,
beep. Oh my god. I feel sick to my stomach.
Roll call. Two.
One.
One.
Okay, thank God.
Yeah, Breeze is.
Reep, beep, 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 beep.
Oh, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. He loved to see it. You know what? Let's keep it rolling.
Come
on, dude.
God.
Get that fog away. I'm telling you. No.
You've had that fog for like an hour.
No. I want the fog. Do you understand?
I want the fog.
I want it, so I'll have it.
No chance for you.
Service? Volley, sir? No volley?
No, I'll just keep it and take a bunch of cards instead.
Point agreed.
I was so close.
You were.
Yeah, tell us all about it.
What's behind the fog? Tell us.
No, I'll never. I'm but a man.
Like Tully.
No myth, no legend.
No myth, no legend. All man.
All. That's kind of hot. That's kind of cool. You know?
Oh. No, I lost the
interesting
fog.
Call. Interesting.
Oh, you did? You still have the fog.
It's still all fogged up. Yeah.
I didn't have the fog on my screen for a second. All right. All fogged up. Don't know what to do. Get it out of my hand. Give it to Chugs. Give it to Chugs. Hey, I chugged it for you.
Chugs
already.
Don't want it.
This hand came pre-chugged.
I can't believe it.
Hey, Breeze.
What?
Can you please play it?
Let's just redistrib.
Yes! Oh my god!
He just knocked his own head off.
in excitement.
I was so excited. I knocked my headset off in excitement.
Why do you still have the fog?
Broke my
because
headphones.
Because I keep the fog.
I think he keeps the fog until he gets Uno.
I was born in the fog.
I knocked my headset.
That was when yours went away, Swiss.
Yeah.
Really? Okay.
When you claimed Uno, yeah.
Yeah. But you gotta make it there. It's a marathon, not a sprint. Good!
I would love a turn. I would love a turn. I love to play this game. I would love a turn.
Oh, Breeze in the back. Breeze in the back.
I know. I couldn't
mind your business.
I didn't.
Minding
your business. Oh, your business.
Shoot. I should have played. Mm. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe.
Mind your business. Your business. You suck.
Dang it. You had to, huh? And you're gonna change it to the color he wants?
Yeah.
God, he has 2 wins.
He ain't got 2 wins over there.
He's got 2 wins.
Hey! Why? Why are you so excited about that? If Creed wins because of that?
Yes. Come on, dude. Come on.
Yes.
Oh, yes. That was so good. Your game lives. And no more fog.
I was so ready.
And no more fog.
I was so ready. I was like, if I win like this, it'd be so...
Come on!
Thank God.
Oh. You know what's ridiculous? That we're laughing this much as grown men just playing Uno.
Playing Uno. A game. Oh God, Swiss is in the back.
Swiss in the back. Oh my.
Call him out!
BS. Stuff. James West, Tame the West. Remember the name.
It's who are you gonna call that a GB?
There you go.
WWG!
I tell you that I've always loved that song. Yeah, I love it. So, I loved it so much more the first time I heard you scream that. Because you just sounded sick.
WWG!
Think about the sloth, the baby room.
Yeah, yep.
And then I'm thinking about him in the video with Will Smith.
Yep. Yep.
Oh man.
He's got the little hat on.
Yeah. Just the sloth dancing around. People want a breakout.
That's right.
Bum rush.
And why worse.
Sloth is just eating a baby Ruth in the back.
Why baby Ruth?
Because that's his big baby Ruth.
Well, let's all take a peek.
Fog. Mm.
I see yellow. I see yellow.
Ooh, fog's about to happen.
And I got fog for like the first time ever, I think.
Yep. You have fog now. You have fog permanently. You have permanent fog.
I never get the fog. Permafog.
Permafog. You have permafog.
Permafog you, dude. Straight up.
Holy crap.
Oh no. Whee!
He did it again. He's the Breeze has won like that like 18 times.
My God. Get him, boys. Everybody on board. Choo-choo. Give me your money, your wallets, your watches. Give me everything. I just stole it with force from you. What must be going through your head is...
That was aggressive.
I can't believe
it. Roll call two!
One more, two.
One two. For me. One for me.
My God, that was good.
That's your move. That's
I your am impressed with myself on that one.
That's your move. How long have we been filming?
51 minutes.
I love how, when we were 15 minutes in.
Yep. I know what you're going to say.
It was almost done.
Almost.
Now an inverse, 51 minutes.
Now look at this.
If we go back, just take a screenshot of Breeze at 15 minutes.
Uh-huh.
And then take a screenshot of him at 51 minutes.
Well, because at that point, you were pitchforking the group against me, and you were two wins deep.
Somebody comes and they spit vitriol at everybody, then they're confused and back at them.
Oh. No, I see Swiss. I
Breeze
see Swiss.
Is getting hot.
Breeze is getting hot.
Pick a side, you Swiss. Pick a side.
Pick a paper. Up and in a paper. Up and in a paper.
A bunch of unoriginal. It's already been said.
Chapstick and a cell phone. Chapstick and a cell phone.
It doesn't. You don't just take two random objects that aren't even together. Pen to paper.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can watch. Yeah, you can watch. A mouse and a keyboard. A mouse and a keyboard. A mouse and a keyboard.
Yeah, that's stupid though.
A mug and a phone. A mug and a phone.
I like that one the best.
A mug and a phone.
That's gonna be the show.
How have all of a sudden you guys have all just jumped on the same team here? This is the same tactic Creed used before, and then all of a sudden he was winning 2-0 in 15 minutes.
There's no team.
There's no team.
Well, then focus here, boys.
There's no team at all.
Oh, you son of a...
No.
What?
Thanks.
That's my hand. My hand.
And resume, please. Thank you.
Swiss, what are you doing here, bud?
I forgot about that one.
What are you doing? Keep it away from the guy who's about to win.
I forgot about that one. I don't know if you noticed, this week is not quite my week.
I don't know what's going on with you. You're not focused, man. You're not focused.
Hey, stop pitchforking him, dude.
First off, you clearly don't understand what that means if you just toss it out like that.
Hey, can I play?
Can I play?
Yeah, we'll...
Goodness.
Pitchforking him in the butt over there.
Somebody could have jumped in.
I know who it is, too. Oh, I didn't expect that.
Dang it.
Just do it. There you go.
It was me, Swiss.
Yeah,
it was me.
me all alone.
Oh, son of a.
Are we at 2-2-2-1?
Yeah, 2-2-2-1.
My God. This almost went from the quickest game ever to sudden death.
I feel like this always happens, though. Like, anytime someone's crushing it, well, not always, but
almost always.
Almost always.
Ooh, okay.
That's kind of pointless, Swiss.
Pointless.
It's a real pointless move you just made. Mm. Pointless.
Hey, totally pointless.
Pointless move, dude.
Ridiculous. That was pointless to reversing me.
Nah, that was a good point on that one. Good point on that one.
I have one win.
What's happening behind the fog? Someone needs to get eyes behind the fog.
It's like a pointless move.
That was a pointless move right there.
All I could play.
Missing the point.
Missing.
This is basic.
We're in danger here. We're in danger. Swiss in the back.
Are you guys going to focus?
I am focused, and I hope you are too. I hope you are too. Breeze?
Yeah.
What color do you want?
Green, please.
Yeah, baby!
Oh my God! What are the odds of that?
He advanced you. He advanced Uno you.
He just took you and made you his...
sudden death.
First off, we're in sudden death here, boys.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, because he made you... You're...
Yeah, whatever they're Clark Kent.
It's a compliment. Whatever Superman.
That actually is a compliment.
No, Superman was cool. Clark Kent wasn't.
Clark Kent was so cool, dude.
No, he wasn't.
Working at the paper.
He was everybody's little.
You know where he was down. Working at, Breeze? You know where he was working at? He was working at the pen and the paper. The paper.
No, he wasn't.
Okay, sorry. The news and the paper.
He was working with a pen and a paper.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Technically,
what's the actually?
Apparently.
Actually.
It's sudden death.
Yeah.
Sudden,
so, guys, sudden, focus, sudden please.
I'm focused.
It is. Oh, he begins service. Ooh, with feeling.
This is just a pointless move right here.
No, it's very, very, very full of points.
I'm going to yell at what he has. I see. Oh, nice.
I see a bad moon rising.
I've started a collection of cards. I've started a collection of cards, and I'd like to give back to the group.
No.
Oh.
Okay, fat guy's great. Fat guy's always
You're welcome.
News. Fat guy's always good news.
I had the best two cards.
Move forward with your life. You can't live in the past.
To hear that when you're mad.
Chugs loves it.
It's just this.
Chugs loves that. Quit living in the past. Move forward, dude.
I laugh every time you say it. Every time.
Bro, that hurt. I'm not going to lie. That one.
I believe it. I believe it.
That one hurt worse than the steal with the seven.
Oh,
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this.
Dude!
What?
It's sudden death. You've taken my card?
Yeah, I can't believe you've done this. This is an intense sudden death already.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is.
I can't believe you've done this.
I can't believe you've done this.
Let me win, Swiss.
Nope.
Yeah, sprint away.
Nah. Still in the zone. Still in the zone.
Oh my god. Three people with two cards.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I'm sitting next to the one with the ammunition.
Forgive me for what I've done.
Now you have all the ammunition.
Oh, well.
Let me win, dude.
Oh god.
Oh my god. You son of a.
Why?
You.
I have no idea.
Oh, God.
I have no idea.
Oh, God.
No way.
Oh, oh God.
It has to be up to the deck. I have nothing. All right.
Please.
I'm shaking.
Please.
Oh.
I can't believe you've done this.
Oh, my God.
If you give this to Breeze, I swear.
I might not live it down. All right.
Oh, my.
So Swiss says, so that's it?
Then? Yep, Swiss says that's it. Swiss says that's it. Swiss says that's it. With that reaction? No way. No way.
I can't believe you've done that!
You know what?
I had my least favorite game we've ever had.
I had
Breeze.
Oh
my god. Breeze. A freaking game, boys.
Breeze. Breeze, guess what color I had?
It's out of here.
Guess what color I had?
You're champion of the world and the winner.
Guess what color
I
had?
Oh my god.
I want to know what color you had. I want to know.
I had red.
Wow.
No.
I had a red Skippy.
You had a red Skippy.
My god. I was so terrified that I thought, for some reason, I thought Breeze had yellow. In my head, it was yellow. And it's like, okay, I haven't seen red. I didn't see a lot of red, but I don't know what's in the hands.
Oh. I'd like to thank my friends, my family, everyone here on Up, Up, Down, DaParty, lemons and lemon trees, lemon seeds, lemon juice. I'd like to thank all of it because you suckers are sucking the lemons tonight.
I hate this so much. This is the worst possible outcome.
Grab your lemons, boy!
This was such a fun game.
Oh my god. You know what made it that much sweeter? Was that Creed started off 2-0.
So hot.
Who would have thought that 60 minutes later?
Dude.
He's the one who has
also too, Creed. That happened also, a couple weeks ago.
Also too, that's kind of my MO. That's kind of my MO. Oh.
You come in hot.
And the thing is, people watching must think we're insane because it's like whenever that happens, we go, oh, gonna be done, gonna be done. And then it always takes an hour.
You know what happens though, Creed? You know what happens?
What?
You get 2-0 and all you gotta do is close and you fold like origami.
All right, I don't have a lemon, so I'll get one tomorrow and do
it. I didn't have a lemon.
Oh crap, I don't have a lemon either.
What do you got?
I have a lemon.
I can look around.
I think
but
you,
I for real don't have a lemon.
All right, I'll go grab a lemon. I'll be back.
Shoot. Crap.
I have beef.
I was fully expecting to win today. That's what it means.
I legitimately don't understand how such a basic card game has given us so many hours of like pure storylines because like this whole story arc was Breeze was getting pitchforked.
Yeah, pitchfork.
The whole time, apparently.
You guys are pitchforking the hell out of me.
And then it looks like, it's the perfect wrestling match. It looked like there's no chance for him to ever come out of this. And then he somehow gets two, but it's still like, Breeze is not going to win.
No way.
He's got two wins. No way. Okay, sudden death. Breeze is not going to win
sudden death.
And then it gets to me picking the color. Oh, there's a 75% chance. There's no way that he's going to pick Breeze. Everything.
I had the same color.
It was a hell of a babyface story.
I had red too.
Hell of a babyface story.
All right, I think I'm the only one that has a lemon. I'm gonna suck the lemon right now.
Well,
Chugs, what you got?
Well, that's what I was gonna say. So this might be really stupid, but I do have this Carolina Reaper beef jerky I could eat as punishment.
Oh yeah, that's like Chili Beast, dude. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Hey guys, Chili Beast here. Today I'm gonna eat half of a Carolina Reaper beef jerky piece.
All right,
you're only doing half.
Yeah, you're eating a full piece, bud.
Full piece?
Yeah.
All right.
Swiss has like three lemons there.
Can we get this over with or what?
Relax, lemon sucker.
I'm opening the package.
Right, mine is happening right here, and I'm watching it.
That's right.
Okay, I'll eat a whole piece.
You're what? Watching. Look at this thing. Put it in here.
Look at that thing.
Eat that whole thing, dude.
Don't do that.
Don't
smell. All right, DaParty people, this is for you.
Rub it in your eyes. Rub it in your eyes. Rub it in your eyes. Rub it in your eyes.
Okay. Oh, okay. Chugs ate his. Swiss eating his. All right, you go now, future Austin.
Nice.
Oh, God. Oh, he hates it. He hates it.
He doesn't like it.
I would have in the past. I'm telling you not to do this now. Hey, don't do this, but you're doing it right now. I'm watching you, but you won't stop. You won't stop at this point. Yep. It's your own fault. It's your own fault.
I hate this. Why did we change the punishment? Oh, God.
Because of you, Swiss. Because of you. His karma's right here. Chugs has that feeling right there.
Oh, my God.
That rough?
This is a mistake.
Put some in your eyes. Rub your eyeballs. Rub your eyeballs.
It's getting hotter.
Rub your eyes. Rub them. With the same fingers that you touch the beef jerky, put it in your eyeballs.
Yeah, that's permanent damage, bad.
Yeah.
Wait, did you eat the whole piece?
Yeah.
Yeah, you guys dared me. You dared
no,
me.
I did not. I did not. I said don't.
I felt like there was a double dog dare. That was such a mistake.
I said don't do that. You're going to have a bad time.
It's just one piece.
Challenge yourself. Impress me.
The serving size is half the bag.
Hey, Chuck.
just hammering away on his chest.
This is hot as hell.
Why is it so robotic?
Oh, I love it.
I'm gonna buy 10 lemons next week.
Yeah, I would hope.
Hey, are you sweating? Can you just talk? Can you talk us through what you're feeling right now? Piece by piece.
Can't be that spicy.
It's. I mean, I can't imagine it's hotter than a.
Than a what?
Than a pepper, but it's really hot right here,
and on my tongue and my gum, where I it just keeps getting. It keeps getting hotter.
Austin is enjoying this way too much.
Right.
It's because I know what it feels like.
He's like mid-sentence, can't finish.
It's the worst pain, and the worst part is like, it's this hot while it's going in, but it's gonna be real hot coming out too.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Maybe I can get it to, maybe I can get it to come back up this way.
No, you don't want that. You don't want that.
Just keep going.
Hey, so soon probably your belly.
And I do know. I will say quick. I know. Oh, I know to not drink water. That sounds crazy, but it'll move it around in my mouth. And right now it's just really hot on this one side of my throat.
So it's all concentrated.
Which is good.
I don't know if that's a better idea, dude.
Yeah, does he need bread or something?
It's just killing off the side of
you. I need some milk.
Yes. Get him some milk.
I need some milk.
Is it hotter than it was before, or did it peak?
I think about a minute ago was that, I mean, unless I'm getting used to it, but it's the hottest beef jerky I've ever had in my life for sure.
Is it like making too much spit in your mouth?
Yeah, but it's my spit is clogged. It's like plenty spit.
So you're like clearing out your nostrils right now.
Yeah, it's weird. Like I kind of, I don't know. Like I feel like good at the same time. It's weird.
You look like you're on a vision quest.
You're a weirdo, dude.
Yeah, like my, like I feel like really awake. You know.
Like he's gonna text us in a few hours, like 3 in the morning. Like, hey, did you guys run 7 miles after Uno? Because I did.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, don't touch your eyes.
No, it's this hand. I'm being very careful. This is the hand I was the beef jerky in with.
Touch him with the right hand.
It's weird. The beef jerky touched the top of my hand. Look what happened to it now.
Oh, jeez.
All right.
Okay, cool.
I feel really confident right now. Like, also in pain, you know?
Are you sure it was just peppers?
I don't know. Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm going to run through a brick wall.
I don't care. I'm going to eat it all.
It has ghost pepper and Carolina Reaper in it.
Oh, nice.
But not a ton of it. I will say, it's really hot, but it's not as bad as I thought. I thought maybe I was going to have to leave. And I'm okay. Like, I think you guys could do it.
You're not doing well, though.
For sure. I mean, I feel like crap. I definitely feel like crap. But it's doable. I'm not going to have any more. I'm not going to eat any more.
You might have to if you forget lemons again, dude.
Yeah, yeah. I'm never again. Lesson learned.
We'll see you next week.
Hey, why did you have that?
So I'm really into watching people eat hot peppers on YouTube. And there's this guy, Chili Beast, who eats like 50 habaneros at one time or ghost peppers. And I want to build up my heat tolerance, you know, just a personal goal. I want to better myself.
Is this like a play? Like, are you training to get on hot ones?
No, I just, for myself. I just want to be able to add it in put it in a Twitter bio. Like, can eat a hot friggin' Carolina Reaper pepper in one city. I'm going to go drink a gallon of milk.
All right. Good job, Reese.
All right.
Keep your time. Da 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 da